Hello everyone, it is Sophie. For those that are new here or not sure what time it is, it's singing time. For those that do know what time it is, welcome back to my channel. I did screw up before Rhea, it's Revival, so her album Revival is what I will be singing first, but not all of the songs, just the songs that I'm very familiar with. So, today's song that I will be singing will be Kill Them With Kindness by Selena Gomez. So without further ado, let's get on with the video. Running nasty place, you know it, I know it, yeah. We don't have to fall from grace. Put down the weapons you're fighting and kill them with kindness, kill them with kindness, kill them, kill them, kill them with kindness, kill them with kindness. Killing with kindness. Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead now. Running out of time, chasing the lies. Every day a small piece of human dies. Will I somebody willing to fight to be right? Your eyes are bullets, your mouth's a gun, and no organ anger was ever won. Putting out the fire and for igniting. Next time you're fighting, kill him with kindness, kill him with kindness, kill him, kill him, kill him with kindness, kill him with kindness, kill him with kindness. Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead now. Go ahead, go ahead now. Go ahead, go ahead now. Go ahead. Whoops. Your lies are bullets, your mouth's a gun, or an anger was ever won. Put out the fire before igniting. Next time you're fighting, kill him with kindness, kill him with kindness, kill him, kill him, kill him with kindness, kill him with kindness, kill him with kindness. Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead now. Go ahead, go ahead now. Go ahead, go ahead now. Head, go ahead now. And that is today's song for today. Tomorrow's song is gonna be Hands to Myself by Selena Gomez as well, so you don't want to miss out on that. Without further ado, I will hopefully see you all tomorrow. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, comment, turn on the notification bell, and apologies for not doing any videos last week. I was going to, but every time I was going to, I had some jobs to do, and it's like, I might as well just wait until Monday to figure everything out, but... Oh, excuse me. Sorry. Without further ado, I'm gonna go and relax. Until tomorrow. Love you all. Bye.